I kept the ball from Castanhas,
and he played the ball from the middle to the left side, and then yeah, shoot the ball and then the goalie's left side, and yeah, it was a great feeling to score the first goal in the first match. So hopefully, yeah, I can score more in the future.
My name is Kasper Kusk. Jeg er 22 år. Jeg kommer fra Danmark, Aalborg. Jeg spiller fodbold i FC Tønde.
The last 3 years, I've played nearly all games from Aalborg in the best league in Denmark, and especially last season was actually pretty good. I scored around 11 goals, and we won the championship and the cup. Yeah, so I think last season was the best season in my career, and I think I've played 90 games for Malmö and scored around 25 goals. So yeah, I think it was the right time for me to take a step up to Holland, and yeah, from the first day I've heard about Trent, I think also it will be a great step for me, and hopefully I can develop here as quick as possible. I knew a little bit about the club before, but after I make a research on the internet and talk with some of the other guys, some of the other Danish guys especially, I spoke with Andreas Bjelland for the first time, but also with Joachim Andersson. Then I also see that Kenneth Peters has played here for some years ago, so I see that there's a great chance for Danish players to develop here and to be a part of the success, so hopefully it will be the same for me also. If you take a look at the city and you compare it to my former city in Denmark, I think there are a lot of things you can compare, because the size is nearly the same like Aalborg. So that was also why I think it will be a great opportunity for me to move to Holland and Enschede. So from the start, it has been great. It has been easy to be a part of the city and the group at that time. And that's also why I'm happy here right now. It is a great step, because there are a lot of great players here, and every day on the training ground you have to be focused and you have to be concentrated, because that's what the trainer they expect from you. They expect that you have to be concentrated every day so you can develop. And also when you play in the league, you play against a lot of great players with a high level, so that's also why I think it's a great opportunity. You've seen a lot of pictures or movies from Denmark, and he said that I just have to improve like I've done the last years in Denmark, because if I do like that, then he know that I can be a part of the team quickly, and I've also when I play like I do in Denmark, then I think also I have the level to play in Holland.
Kasper is een buitenspeler die ook eventueel op 10 kan spelen, dus een bewegelijke aanvaller. Zoals eigenlijk al onze aanvallers zijn, zeg maar. Als je kijkt naar Younes, naar Quincy en naar Dusan zijn geweest. En ook Bilal en Corona. Dat zijn allemaal bewegelijke aanvallers die op meerdere posities inzetbaar zijn. En Kasper zal veelal vanaf de rechterkant spelen. En zal goed zijn aan de binnenkant. En is een technisch vaardige speler.
Last season I played most of the game on the right wing. And I'm a left-footed guy who wants to score some goals and make some assists with my... With my dribbling skills, and then I also want to use my speed to make it difficult for the defenders. So that's one of the things with this best with me.